Difference between like, love and in love. Like is for now, love is for a while, in love is forever. One-sided expectations can mentally destroy us. The face, not the body, is the most common determinant of attraction. Wish to know if someone likes you or not? Try to make them laugh. If the laughter comes easy, it means they like you. The more often a person is seen by someone, the more pleasing and likable that person appears to be. If you don't love yourself, you will end up chasing people who don't love you either. People are more attracted to those who are mysterious. Discovering someone's similarities to us makes the person seem more attractive. Being dumped causes the person who got dumped to love their ex even more. Love is when you don't know why you seem attracted to that person. Guys are more likely to fall in love with a girl's appearance and girls are more likely to be drawn towards a guy's behavior. Real feelings don't change fast. The best way to impress someone is by not trying to impress them. People desire someone more if they are hard to get. When a man spots a woman he finds attractive, he holds his gaze for about 8 seconds. When a person is attracted to another person, their speech and mannerisms will slowly converge to match the object of their affections as a way to gain acceptance. People lean towards the people they like and away from the people they dislike.